Is that you? I'm sorry. I didn't want you to have to see me crying. It's just that I can't get Marta out of my mind. She was such a lovely old lady. But we should try not to dwell on it. We have so little time together. Let's talk about happier things. That was the first time I've ever seen snow. It was so beautiful. Like a giant, fluffy white blanket. If we played hide and seek, you'd never be able to find me. I'm so white as a horse. Don't forget to take me to the spring now and then. I miss talking to you.
I hate you, Cash. I so cannot stand you. We're both orphans, remember? Dad took us in when we were still babies. That means we don't know who's actually older. For all you know, I could be your older sister.
Yeah, and for all I know, maybe you're actually a boy. Whatever, Carrie. Why don't you just chill out? I'm giving you an equal chance. Like, how many times do we have to go over this? We do the contest. The winner inherits the Golding family's fortune. End of story. Wait, don't tell me.
You're too scared to go to the dragon graveyard, even with your bodyguards.
As if. Don't be more of a jerk than usual, Cash. Huh? Cash, we have guests. They could be applying for the bodyguard position.
Oh, hello there. Please forgive our manners. Welcome to the Golding Mansion. Let me explain the situation. Our foster father has passed away. Now, we're in the middle of deciding which of us will take control of his fortune. Maybe arguing is a better term. My sister and I are like oil and water. We never agree on anything.
That's why we've decided to have a trial. A contest, basically. Whoever completes it and returns to town first will be declared the winner!
The trial itself is a Golding family tradition. It's like a test of a potential heir's worthiness. All one has to do is enter the dragon graveyard and obtain the mark of the family on their hands. Sounds easy, right?
Not! The dragon graveyard is full of monsters. We could even die, you know? So, we've agreed to hire bodyguards to protect us during the competition.
The only thing is, we haven't been able to find bodyguards of the right caliber. But I've got a good feeling about you, travelers. What do you say, little sister?
I hate to say it, but I agree. Wow, this is a first.
Well, there you have it. Okay then, if we're all in agreement, why don't you go ahead and choose which of our backs you'd like to cover? The loser will use bodyguards picked from the mansion staff. Won't you, Carrie?
Whatever. You're going down either way, Cash.
Sure, sis. Sure. Oh, and one more thing. You'll be compensated regardless of who wins. So, don't worry about pay.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.